Okay guys, I just had to do a video. Here's the official temperature in my area. Friday, July 6th. It's actually 104, but the way they get data on these cell phones, that's always about a half an hour premature. But the good news is, look at the forecast. Big rain coming in Sunday, and this relentless 13-day massive heat wave is going to be coming to an end. 87 degrees Monday, 85 Tuesday, and it's too hot to be messing with things, but 102 degrees with the heat index, it feels like I think they said 112 degrees. We're gonna do a beer chug for you outside. It's just way too hot. God almighty. It's so hot, I could have swore I saw the devil dancing in the woods. Yellow groove. I see my shadow. Unbelievable. You can see the lawn if I can zoom in. How brown the lawns are getting around here, but relief is in sight. Starting Monday, it's gonna feel, we're gonna actually go back to normal, which is like in the mid 80s, with about 40% humidity, and after enduring temperatures in the low 100s with high humidity levels, those mid 80s are actually gonna probably feel cool. And it's not fit for man or beast out here, people. It's so hot. I mean, there's literally nobody out. I mean, you got some couple diehard people in the pool, you know, and tanning themselves and all that. But so, yep, look at the sky. There's only a few clouds. This is your typical Phoenix, Arizona, or out west type of sky look to it. When you got temperatures and 0% chance of rain and all that, but Sunday's a transition day for everybody in the Midwest and east of the Rockies, man. Relief is coming. And it starts Sunday. Starting Monday, it's going to get cool. The rain comes Sunday. See y'all later.